Hi all, welcome to Kavita's Edu Portal. Today we are going to discuss the importance of digital marketing in today's context. We all know in this COVID era, almost all companies facing the lockdown, if they want to revive and succeed in business, maybe the need of the hour is digital marketing. So what is digital marketing? See, traditionally we used to market our products and services using various platforms, maybe a television, radio, print media, all those. But today, companies are marketing their product using the digital technologies, mainly through internet. It may be even using a mobile phone. So this digital marketing is not a very new concept. It has started even from 1990s onwards. And in 2000, it was almost changed the way in which the brands and businesses are using technology for marketing. There are n number of platforms available for this digital marketing. So those tools are, you have your search engine optimization, email marketing, social media marketing, pay-per-click and digital display ads, mobile marketing, content marketing and affiliate marketing. We know SEO is bringing your website on the top, either by using the on-page optimization or off-page optimization. And email marketing, this is a very traditional mode of marketing which as companies have started long time before, and if they have a proper email list, this is a very, very effective way of marketing your products. Third, you have your social media marketing. This is nothing but marketing your products either using your social media accounts like your Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn or Insta or Snapchat or whatever it is. The fourth one is your pay-per-click and digital display ads. This comes under search engine marketing. So how using paid medium you can promote your product or service, either using a display ad or a search ad. The next is mobile marketing. So since today everybody is using smartphones, promoting your product through, the advertisement through your mobiles is a very easy way. Either you can have a display ad or a search ad in that. Next you have is what is called content marketing or affiliate marketing. So content marketing is nothing but how do you get the traffic to your website if you have a very proper content. So that is the earned traffic. And affiliate marketing is how through relationship or building, having the tie-up with others, you can build your business. So all these are the different channels available for our platforms available. This is not the exhaustive list. There may be new channels or platforms are also emerging. So any company which may be a large, small or medium, if they use these kind of channels, definitely that will be useful for them to promote their product effectively. So maybe about each of these channels in detail, we'll be seeing in the further videos. Thanks for watching. Thank you.